Hello everyone. In this short video, we'll take a look at the process of importing a CineCast credits role into an Avid Media Composer project. Okay, here we have a 1920 by 1080p 59.94 project with some background footage on track V1. To import our credits role, right-click and select Input Source Browser. As you can see, our resolution is set to DNX HD HQ. Now, in import settings, verify that auto-detect sequentially numbered files is checked. Next, open the folder containing the CineCast credits roll, select the first file in the TIFF image sequence, and click on Import. Now, Media Composer is creating media from the TIFF sequence, so let's return when done. Okay. We've now imported our TIFF image sequence. Now, we'll add a new track V2 to the timeline and ensure it's selected. And we'll drop our credits roll sequence onto it. And there we are. Our credits roll is now superimposed over our background footage.